a human being realize that we are all one, basically. Not as an idea, but as a fact. Because when you go to India, you see the misery, the confusion, the anxiety, the despair of people running to their pretty little gods whom they have created. You come to Europe, it's exactly the same thing. You understand, sir? First, to realize, not verbally, but in your heart, in your blood, in your whole thinking, that human beings right through the world go through the same agonies that one goes through. The loneliness, the despair, the depression, the extraordinary uncertainty, insecurity, whether they live 10,000 miles away or 2,000 miles away, or here, they are all psychologically bound together. If one realizes that profoundly in your guts, in your blood, in your heart, in your mind, then you are responsible. We have created this society. Not each one of us, but our past generations. We have those and us have created this present immoral, destructive society. And we are trapped by that society. That society is made by each one of us. So we are responsible for that society. Whether it is possible not to change society, but is it possible to radically, deeply transform our condition, which is understand deeply our consciousness, which is what we are. Is it possible to transform not into something, but to change, bring about a mutation in the very structure and nature of our consciousness? That is the problem. That is the crisis. It's not political crisis, economic crisis, or the crisis of war. But the crisis is in ourselves. When we apparently cannot face that crisis, or unwilling to face it, and so we try to escape from that fact through various forms of entertainment, religious, political, football, and all that. Also, as we were saying yesterday morning, the content of our consciousness, the content being what you think, what you feel, your reactions, your longings, your despairs, your pleasures, your depressions, your faith, your dogmas, your sorrow, your beliefs, your desperate loneliness, and the fear of ultimate death, because that all that's your consciousness, that's what you are. And we are asking together whether that the content can the content end?
Leaping on the steps of a fountain.
That.
the steps of a fountain. Peeping on the steps of a fountain. Peeping on the steps of a fountain. Peeping on the steps of a fountain. Thank you.
Another man to set you free. You will never be free. Century slave. 20th century slave.